We never. so good.
Jesus.
God, you're so good. You're so good to me.
我们唱神你真好。
神你真好。神你真好。
Thank you, Pastor Jesse, and shall we stand?
谢谢 Pastor Jesse, 让我们一起站立。
Let's declare together, I am deeply loved, greatly blessed, and highly favored.
让我们一起宣告，耶稣深深爱我，大大祝福我，厚厚恩待我。
Three things very important in life. Love God, love people, love life.
那在生命中有三个重要的事，就是爱神、爱人、爱生命。
One more time, love God, love people, love life.
爱神、爱人、爱生命。
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Give the Lord a hand. I want to remind you before you are seated, Jesus is here.
我要提醒你们，耶稣就在这里。
He is here to stretch out His hand to save you.
他在这里要伸出他的手来拯救你
，to heal you，
来医治你
，to set you free，
来释放你
，to change you，
来改变你
，to transform you，
来反转你
，and give you hope，
然后赐给你一个盼望
，and a future，
还有一个未来。
Hallelujah! Give the Lord a hand. Thank you. You may be seated.
大家请坐。
The book of Psalm, chapter 37, verse 4, it says,
在诗篇第三十七章第四节说道
Delight yourself in the Lord, and He will give you the desire of your heart.
让耶和华的喜乐在我们的身上，那神就会赐给我们心中所愿的。
Couple of years ago, Sister Sunny talked to me and says that, hey, there is a powerful speaker called Judy Hallam. Wish that she will be able to come to Penang.
那在几年前，师母 Sister Sunny 她有来跟我说，有一个非常有能力讲员，她的名叫 Reverend Judith Hallam. 那希望她可以来到我们当中。
Three months ago, again we talk about bringing Judy Hallam to Penang.
那三个月前，我们还在讨论让 Pastor Judith Hallam 可以来到我们的槟城。
We pray about it.
我们祷告
God granted the desire of our hearts.
然后神就赐给我们心中所愿的。
And here we have Judy Hallam with the help of Johnny Wu. Amen. Hallelujah.
那这边我们就有 Pastor Judith Hallam 和我们的弟兄。
She was born and raised in Medan, Indonesia.
那她是在 Medan 里面生长长大的。
Came to Singapore at the age of 20 to start a new life.
去到新加坡，在二十一岁的时候来开始他新的生活。
Because of a series of events, she almost wanted to commit suicide.
那因着有一些不幸的这些发生，让他差点要结束自己的生命。
Jesus met her, and she was saved at a church service.
那在一个教会的崇拜聚会里面，耶稣遇到了她，拯救了她。
God mend her broken heart and broken lives.
那耶稣医治他破碎的心灵和破碎的生命。
And she will tell you her story later on.
那之后他会来向大家分享他的故事。
2012 was a significant year.
在2012年是非常重大的一年。
She was awarded as Southeast Asia Women of Excellence.
那在他在东南亚里面获得这个女性的杰出奖。
She is married to her current husband, Reverend Jason Ong. He is in Penang.Preaching for another church, another pastor.
那她现在和她的她的老公 Pastor Jason. 那 Pastor Jason 在我们槟城的另外一间教会在正道。
Husband and wife, their influence is not just Singapore and Indonesia, but beyond that.
那他们两夫妇他们的影响不只是在新加坡，而且超出这个新加坡的这个范围。
Philippines and beyond.
菲律宾还有更多。
Feeding the needy children, many of them are orphans, the widow as well, and the underprivileged families.
那喂养那些孤儿，喂养那些有需要的人，还有那些需要帮助的这些家庭。
Let's give her a hand.
让我们把掌声送给她。
Thank you, worship team.
谢谢敬拜团。
Thank you, Pastor Marcus.
牧师。
Shalom, everyone.
平安大家。
Are you excited to be here?
大家兴奋吗？在这里。
Yes.
有吗
？Shall we pray before we start?
让我们一起来祷告。
Father, we want to lift your name on high.
主啊，我们要把你的名高举在我们当中。
So that you will draw all men and women unto you and unto you alone.
愿你吸引万民来归向你，而且单单的来归向你。
This morning, O Lord, we have one desire.
主啊，今天早晨我们有唯一的渴慕
that we will know you.
让我们来认识你。
For you say in your words, those who know you, they will be strong and they can do great exploit for you.
主啊，因你的话语说到，那些认识你的，主啊，要为你来成就大事。
Make us to know you this morning.
主啊，让我们来认识你，在今天早晨。
And in Jesus' name, all God's people say.
那奉主耶稣的名，神的子民说
，Amen.
Amen.
I was born in Medan, North Sumatra, where Lake Toba is.
那我是在这个苏门答腊的北边，在 Medan 里面生长的。
Any one of you been to Medan Lake Toba? Come on, can I show a hand?
有谁去过 Medan 里面这个 Lake Toba 的时候？
Okay, I grew up in a very poor family. My father was a gambler, womanizer, and often beaten up my mother.
那我是在一个非常贫穷的家庭里面长大。那我的爸爸是一个赌徒，也是沉溺于这个女性、这个女色的方面。那他也是时常殴打我的母亲。
A lot of people misunderstand. They thought Indonesian Chinese are very wealthy.
那很多人都有一个误解，他们以为这个印尼的华侨都是非常富裕的。
Do you think like that also?
你们这样子认为吗
？Yes.Actually, there are a lot of a poor minority in Indonesia.
那其实，在印尼里面有非常多的这个少数，非常贫穷的。
Perhaps only earning like $300 to $500, they have to feed the entire family.
那可能只是赚着这个两三百块的这个薪水来喂养他们整个家庭。
Some of you perhaps know, read, and also watch on the news. There are riots in Indonesia.
那在我们当中有一些人可能会在新闻里面看到，在印尼里面有许多的暴乱。
And whenever these kind of things happen, it is always happen to the poor minority family.
那在这些暴乱的当中，每一次就是发生在这些少数贫穷的这个家庭里面。
Because the super rich will charter a private plane and they will get out from the country.
那因为在印尼里面，那些非常富裕、非常有钱的人，他们会坐着他们私人的这个飞机离开印尼。
And the middle class income minority, they will buy officer to protect them.
那在中等的这个家庭里面，他们就会收买他们的这些警察来保护他们。
What happened to the poor minority? They cry out and there's none to help.
那在这些贫穷的家庭的当中，他们向人们来哭求，但是他们什么帮助都没有。
So this group will often a victim of the rape and looted.
那这一组的人，这一个贫穷的这些人，他们就是。给人家来强奸，给这些人民来强盗的这个方面。
I grew up in this kind of family whereby the whole household is women without a father.
那我就是在这样的家庭里面长大，在我家庭里面全部都是女性，没有一个父亲。
Very afraid.
非常害怕。
And very fearful.
非常的惧怕。
Lack in everything.
什么东西都缺少。
I was looking for a redeemer, someone that can redeem me out of my situation, my poverty, and my unhappiness.
那我在寻找着一个救赎主，来把我从我的困境里面，从我的不开心的这个困境当中，把我拯救出来。
And at the age of 20, I met a Singaporean man doing business in Indonesia.
那我在20岁的时候。我在印尼遇到一个新加坡的生意人，他是在印尼里面做生意的。
He's 10 years older than me, so when I look at him, it is like, you know, half a father, half a lover.
那他比我大十岁，当我看着他的时候，他好像对我来说一般的父亲，一般的爱人。
And he said, I will marry you, I will bring you to Singapore, you will lack nothing.
那他跟我说，我爱上了你，我要和你结婚，我要把你带到新加坡，你什么东西都不会缺少。
I will give you a good future. You don't have to worry about your life anymore.
那你的前途会一片光明，你什么东西都不用担心。
At that point of time, I was this little kampung girl, never been on aeroplane and never been overseas.
那个时候，当时我是一个乡下的女孩，我从来没有坐过飞机，也从来没有飞出外国。
And someone gave me such a promise.
那有一个人给我这样的一个承诺。
What do you say, yes or no?
你说什么？要还是不要
？You wanna go?
要吗
？You also very fast, huh?
啊，你们也是很快的。
So I say yes, and at the age of 21, I got married.
那我也说我要，那在21岁的时候，我就和他结婚了。
Six months after I got married, I got pregnant.
那六个月，我跟他结婚六个月之后，我就怀了孕。
We moved to Jakarta at that point of time because he has business in Jakarta.
我们就移去这个 Jakarta 里面，因为他在 Jakarta 是有生意的。
When I was 8 months pregnancy, I cannot fly between Jakarta and Singapore anymore. He said, "Go to Singapore and give birth to in Singapore so that our baby can become Singaporean."
那我在怀孕八个月的时候，我不能再从这个 Jakarta 和新加坡这样一直飞，所以我的我的丈夫就跟我说，你去这个新加坡去把孩子生下来。
22 years old, I came to Singapore. Little did I know that it was my one-way ticket.
那我在22岁的时候，我就飞去新加坡，但是我从来不知道那个是一个单程的机票。
My generation, you know the song "One-Way Ticket"?
我的年代了，你们知道那个 "One-Way Ticket" 的歌吗？
One-way ticket to the moon, you go and you don't get to come back.
One-way ticket to the moon, then 你们从来去了就不再回来了。
I went to Singapore and gave birth to my baby, and on the second day, the doctor said that your baby had a few complications, and they invited a few more specialists.
那我就在新加坡生出我的孩子。那第二天的时候，那个医生就跟我说，你的孩子有很多的这些复杂的状况。那他也去。邀请这些其他的医生来一起的合作来研究。
On the fifth day, they give me 3 conclusions.
那在第五天的时候，他们就给我几个结论。
They say that your daughter has 3 holes in the heart.
你的女儿心脏有三个孔。
The second problem is the right ventricle is very thick, preventing the blood and the energy to go to the upper part of the body, and he has brain damage.
那第二样就是他的这个心室，他右边的心室异常的肿胀，导致这个血不能流到他的上半身，也导致到他的大脑受到损害。
And the third thing, there is a total deletion of chromosome 7 in her body. She is a Down syndrome child.
那第三样就是他的这个基因里面缺少这个染色体，导致到他变成一个唐氏症，有唐氏症的儿童。
I was not a Christian at that point of time.
我在当时还不是一个基督徒。
I couldn't accept it.
我完全不能接受。
I was like saying this to myself, why life is so unfair for me?
那当时我就对我自己说，为什么生命可以对我如此的不公平？
As a child, simple thing, we just want to have a complete family that we can see daddy and mommy, and that was deprived from my life.
那在我小时候的时候，身为一个孩子，我就想要有一个健全的家庭，可以看到我的父亲和母亲，但是这一些我都缺少了。
And as a mother, very simple, we just want our children to be healthy, right?
那身为一个母亲，我们都想要我们的孩子是健康的。
And that was also deprived from me.
但这个也是我缺少了，我没有的。
But bad things does not stop there.
但是糟糕的事情不只是这样。
Doctors say that your baby will die anytime. She cannot live past 3 months.
那个医生说，你的孩子随时都会去世，她肯定不能活超过三个月。
She will turn blue and she will die and she cannot be discharged. Because of that, I cannot go back to Indonesia.
那她即将会死亡。那他也是继续的要在医院里面住。那因为这样，我必须把孩子留在医院，我也不能回到这个 Jakarta 里面。
I was in the hospital and the baby is in his hospital and the father came to the Singapore and look at the both of us.
那我在医院里面，我的孩子也在医院里面。那他的父亲就飞过来看我们。
And when he looked at the both of us, this is what he said to me.
那他看着我的孩子和我，那他就这样对我说
：“I think we are not meant for each other。”
我想我们不适合彼此。
I said, what do you mean that we are not meant for each other? We got married. We got married legally, and now we have a baby, and the baby cannot be discharged. I cannot go back to Jakarta. What do you mean?
那我就对他说，什么意思？我们不适合彼此。我们已经在合法上是有婚姻的关系，我们也有孩子了。但是现在我们的孩子生病，那我们的孩子生病，你什么意思？
He said, I just don't love you anymore.
我就不再爱你了。
I was like, what is love actually?
那当时候我就感受到爱到底是什么?
You can conveniently say that you fall in love and fall out of love.
你可以随时爱上，也可以随时选择不爱。
What is this love?
这个爱到底是什么?
He didn't say anything. The next day he left, and I was alone in Singapore with my baby in a hospital.
那他当时候什么都没有说，那隔天他就离开了，那我就自己一个人和我的孩子在医院里面。No
money, no friends, no relative. At that point of time, I was not able to speak English and Mandarin.
那我钱也没有，工作也没有，朋友也没有，亲戚也没有。那个时候我连这些钱财的这个财务上的这个资助我也没有。
Alone in a foreign land that I know not of the culture, the people, and the language.
那我在一个非常陌生的地方，人在异乡里面，这些语言和文化我都不明白。
And I continue to look for him, but he was not available.
那我继续的在寻找他，但是我找不到他。
I took a courage because I still have my Indonesia house key. Quietly, I left my baby in the hospital and quietly I booked a ticket to Indonesia.
那我有这个，我还有在我印尼的这个钥匙，说静悄悄，我就把我的孩子留在医院里面，我就订了机票要回印尼。
Quietly, I went back to Jakarta alone and I stepped into my house and I stepped into my bedroom.
那静悄悄的，我就到了印尼，我开了我的家的门，进到我的房间。
And I saw there is a woman sleeping on my bed, using my helper and using my driver.
那我就看到一个女人躺在我的床上，用着我的佣人，用着我的那个驾车的那个司机。
And this heart breaks.
然后这颗心就碎了。
Immediately, I went back to Jakarta Soekarno-Hatta Airport to rebook my ticket.
那立刻我就回到这个Soekarno-Hatta的这个机场，我就要订回去新加坡的这个机票。
While waiting for the next flight, I sat on the airport bench and I cried and I cried and I cried.
那在等这个飞机来的时候，我就在机场的那个凳子上坐着，我一直哭，一直哭。
I was so much in pain.
那在我里面非常的痛苦。
You know, every breath that I take, I can feel it is so painful.
那我每吸一口气呼吸的时候，在我这边里面是非常的痛的。
The pain of betrayal, the pain of being thrown.
这个背叛的痛，被抛弃的痛。
First is your father don't want you anymore, just throw you away. And now your husband doesn't want you anymore and just throw you away.
那第一就是你的父亲不要你，他抛弃你。第二就是你的丈夫不要你，他也抛弃你。
And I was full of anger and I began to say this.
那我在里面是非常愤怒的，那我就这样子说。
If there is God,
如果真的有一位神,
please come down and help me.
你降下来拯救我。
Because I don't think I can make it for another day.
因为我想我不能再继续走下去了。
Suddenly, I saw a woman walking past me by. She was wearing a cross like what I'm wearing this morning.
那我就看到一位女人，她从我的身边这样走过，我就看到她戴着这个十字架的项链。
And my eyes captured that cross.
那我的眼睛就定睛看着那个十字架。
And I remember when I was little, I studied in Christian kindergarten.
那我记得我在小时候的时候是在这个基督徒里面的这个幼稚园里面读书的。
And my teacher ever said this to me.
那我的老师这样子跟我说。
Whoever calls upon the name of Jesus,
凡求告耶稣的名了,
they will be saved.
他们必得救。
Amen.
Amen.
So I call upon the name of Jesus. I say, Jesus, if you are true living God.
我就呼求耶稣的名，我说耶稣，如果你是那位又真又活的神，
please come and meet me halfway.
你在我的生命中来遇见我。
I didn't see anything, I didn't hear anything, I came back to Singapore.
那我什么也没有听见，我什么也没有看见，我就这样回到新加坡。
I checked my daughter out from the hospital.
我就从医院里面把我的孩子借出来。
I was desperate.
我已经绝望了。
I lost hopes.
所有的盼望已经没有了。
There's no more money.
已经没有钱了。
I had major depression that I can don't sleep for 5 days and I can don't eat for 5 days.
我有这个严重的抑郁症，我可以5天不睡觉，5天不吃饭。
And over here, it is just too much pain.
那在我这边是非常非常多的痛苦在这边。
I only have one plan.
我只有一个计划。
My plan is I want to carry my baby and I wanted to jump down from 14th floor.
那我的计划就是我要带着我的孩子从14楼那边跳下去。
Do you think I will die jumping from 14th floor? Yes or no?
你们觉得我会死吗? 从14楼跳下去? Yes. 会吗?
But God's plan and His way are higher than my plans and my way.
但是神的计划和神的道永远比我的计划
14th floor, carrying my daughter, I wanted to jump down. Jesus found me. Jesus met me.
那我要从14楼带着我的孩子跳下去的时候，耶稣遇见了我，耶稣找到了我。
Not just He met me, He also gave me one verse in the Bible, in Joel chapter 2, verse 25 and 26.
那不止他遇见了我，他也给我一个圣经里面的章节，就是约珥书2章25到26节。
And the word of God in Joel, it says, I will restore to you the years that the locust has eaten of you.
那在约珥书2章那边说到， 我要补还你们那些蝗虫那些年所吃的，我要补还你们。
The swarming locusts, the big and the small locusts.
那些蝗虫，那些大的、小只的蝗虫。
He said, "You will eat in plenty and praise the name of the Lord your God who has done wondrous work in you."
你们要多吃而得饱足，就赞美为你们行奇妙事之耶和华你们神的名。
And He said, "For my people will never be put." to shame.
那他说我的百姓必永远不致羞愧。
Can I see a show of hand? How many here say that I am God's people?
那有谁在我们当中有谁说我是神的子民？
The promise of God, He said, for my people will never be put to shame.
那神的话语说到我的百姓我的子民永远
Romans chapter 10 verse 11, if you read Amplified Classic Version, you will realize the word of God say, those who believe will never be put to shame.
那在罗马书10章11节那边说到，凡信他的人必不至于羞愧。
Those who believe will never be disappointed.
凡相信他的人永远必不至于失望。
Okay, how many of us say that I want to live a life that never put to shame and never be disappointed? Come on.
有谁在我们当中是在我们生命里面永远不要必不至于这个羞愧，必不至于失望呢？
I believe all of us want to live this kind of life, right?
我相信在我们当中全部人都要有这样的生命，这样的生活。
But do you know there is a condition?
但是你们知道吗？有一个条件。
Tell the one next to you, hey, got condition, you know.
跟你旁边的说, hey, 有一个条件啊。
What is the condition?
那个条件是什么?
The condition is believe.
那个条件就是相信。
Right?
对吗?
Because this word of God states very clearly for those who believe.
那神的话语很明确地说到，凡信他的人。
Let us learn a little bit about what is belief.
让我们来学习相信到底是什么?
Belief is definitely not like the world believes. Sometimes I believe, sometimes I don't believe, sometimes I love, sometimes I don't love.
那相信不是像我们世俗上所讲的，有时我不相信，有时我相信，有时我爱，有时我不爱。
Today we learn a little bit of Greek, okay?
今天我们学一些这个希腊文。
Belief is pisteo.
相信就是安息，要安静。
Not pistachio 啊？
不是开心果，不是 pistachio。
Repeat after me, pistachio.
安息。
What is pistachio?
安息是什么
？To put it simple, to trust and to obey.
那安息的意思就是要信靠，要顺服。
You cannot just trust without obeying.
你不能只是信靠，然后不去顺服。
You also cannot just obey without even knowing who you are obeying.
你也不能只是单单的去信靠，然而不知道你在信你在顺服谁。
So in Romans 10:11, the Bible say, "Those who trust and obey Jesus will never be put to shame and will never be disappointed."
那在罗马书十章十一节说到。凡信他的，凡顺从他的，必不至于羞愧，也必不至于失望。
Encountering Jesus one time，
那和耶稣有这个经历一次的经历
，It changes my entire life。
他完全翻转了我的生命。
Immediately I'm able to sleep that night。
那很马上的，我在那一晚我可以睡觉。
I wrote a letter to my mother previously and said that, sorry, I cannot send money anymore because this life is just too difficult, too painful. I wanted to die.
那在之前，我有写一封信给我的妈妈。我跟我妈妈说，我不能再寄钱了。
Encountering Jesus that night, the next day, I read that letter again.
那和耶稣经历的那一个晚上之后，我就拿起那封信再看多一次。
I look at that letter and I say that I am not going to die. I am going to live.
那在看着那封信之后，我说我不会死，我要活着。
And I was looking and searching where is that pain, that excruciating pain that I could not even breathe. It is gone, just like that.
那我就在我的里面这样找，这样找，那个痛苦在那里，痛苦到我不能呼吸的那个痛在那里，那它就这样。消失不见了。
I wanted to live for people who know how to appreciate me.
我要为着那些可以来珍惜我的人来生活。
I want to live for my daughter.
我要为着我的女儿而活。
And most important of all, I want to live for this Jesus because he is a God who can mend broken hearted.
那最重要的，我要为着那个耶稣可以来医治我破碎的心灵的耶稣而活。
But I still have no money, right?
但是我还是没有钱，对吗？
It's not that today you receive Jesus Christ, suddenly you become wealthy, you know?
不是说今天你接受耶稣，明天你就变成富有，有钱了。
Does it happen to you?
有发生在你身上吗？
Does it happen to you?
有发生在你们身上吗？
Okay, so, Christian, please do not hallucinate.
那基督徒请不要妄想。
Okay, yeah. So, what do? I call up my mother to come to Singapore to take care of my daughter so that I can go to work.
那我做什么呢？我就打电话跟我妈妈说，妈妈，请你过来，说你可以照顾我的女儿，这样我就可以去找一份工。
But for a foreigner like me that does not study much, cannot speak English and Mandarin, it's very difficult to look for a job in Singapore.
但是对于我这样的一个外国人来说，我英文也不会，中文也不会，那我要找工是非常困难的。
I tried to knock at so many doors. I was rejected in McDonald's and Kentucky Fried Chicken.
那我在寻找工作的时候，我连在这个麦当劳和肯德基都被拒绝了。
I was so desperate. I put my CV to the recruitment agency and I say that as long as there's job for me, anything I will do.
那我就把我的简历在绝望的时候，我就把我的简历放进那个招聘的机构里面。我就说
they look and look and look and he say that what are you good at? Everything also don't know. No experience, no education.
那他们的人就看着我的简历说，哎，你什么都没有，读书也没有，这个工作的经验你也没有。
So he said that I have a one opening job opportunity for you.
那现在我们有一个开放的这个工作岗位。
In F&N Coca-Cola.
在 F&N 可口可乐。
I was like, good, sounds good. F&N Coca-Cola is a big company.
我就想说，哎，这个 F&N 可口可乐是一个很大间的公司。
He said yes, and you will be the security guard there.
那他讲是的。这样你就会在那边做一个警卫。
Do I look like security guard to you?
我看起来像警卫吗？
Do I look like?
看起来像吗？
Maybe back then I really looked like one.
可能当时候我真的像一个警卫。
I was so poor.
我是非常的贫穷。
My salary is $2.70 an hour.
我的薪水是一个小时新币两块七。
I cannot make ends meet.
我不能应付我生活上的这个开支。
You know, when I buy a packet of vegetable rice or chicken rice, I have to split half for lunch and the other half for dinner.
那我买这个鸡饭还是这个菜饭，我必须要分一半，一半给我的午餐，一半给我的晚餐。
And my daughter was constantly sick, need a lot of medical attention.
那我的孩子一直在生病，我的女儿一直在生病，需要这个医学上的这个帮助。
But our God is a faithful God.
但是我们的神是信实的神。
Amen.
Amen.
What happened? My supervisor came to me and looked at me and she said that you, so poor thing, so young, everything also don't know. I send you to English course, okay? And after that, you can take more responsibility. So you give me a little bit of response, okay? Yeah, so do you want to go to school or not? Yes or no?
有要去学校了吗？
Yes.
I
went to study English and I came back. I became receptionist. You know my job. Hello, hello, every day.
这样我就去上这个英文课程。我回来，我变那个招待员。我每天 hello, hello.
And after that, the company said that you know, so poor thing, so young, everything also don't know. I send you for further course. What do you say? Yes or no?
那我的上司就想哦，我把你。你这个可怜人，我把你送去读更多的课程。
I came back. I became administrator.
我读了回来，我变成这个行政人员。
And my company still never enough. I don't know what's wrong with this face. Everybody who see me want to send me to school.
那我的公司觉得我还不够，我不知道我这张脸去了那里，他们都觉得我的读书还不够，要把我送去学校读。
Company say I send you to university. You want or not? Yes or no?
那我的公司说把你送去大学，你们要吗？
I went to university. I came back. I became manager.
那我去上了大学，我回来变成了经理。
The company still not enough.
那个公司还不够。
I send you for further management courses. What do you say, yes or no?
我把你送去读这个管理学，你们要吗？
I came back, I became general manager.
那我读了回来，我变成总经理。
The company still not enough. I send you for further courses. Yes or no?
那个公司还不够，我把你送去读更多的课程。
I came back. I became managing director in Singapore company.
那我读了回来，我就在一个新加坡的公司做一个执行董事。
This is within a period of 10 years.
这些都发生在十年的期间。
And this time round, God said, I send you to school.
那这一次神就跟我说，我把你送进学校。
You say yes or no?
你们说要不要？
Pastor Marcus is here. He listen. Everybody say yes, huh?
Okay. Pastor Marcus 就在这边，他听到大家都说要啊。
So he say yes. I'm going to send you to Bible school.
那神就说，我要把你送进去圣经学院。
When I came out from Bible school, I thought immediately I will become an ordained minister. But God said, before you became ordained minister, I want you to become businesswoman.
那我以为我当时从圣经学院毕业出来，我就会做这个全职的这个事工里面。但是神就跟我说，在你成为这个全职事工里面之前主你要做一个生意人。
But I am not an ordinary businesswoman. I am a businesswoman who are passionate and in love with Jesus.
那我不是一个普通的生意人，我是一位生意人，又是爱主耶稣的生意人。
So a big percentage of my profit is used to save the poor, the needy, the orphans, and the widow in the third world country.
那我的这个生意里面的这个利润，我拿很大一部分的利润去喂养这些穷人，喂养有需要的人，喂养这些孤儿。
So today I am a businesswoman as well as I am an ordained minister. All glory be unto God.
那现今我不只是一个生意人，我也是神所拣选的仆人。荣耀归于神。
What about my daughter?
那我的女儿怎么样呢？
Doctor says she's going to die 3 months.
那医生说他三个月里面他就会死。
She never died.
他没有死。
The doctor says 6 months she will not live past.
那个医生说六个月他不能活超过六个月。
She live past 6 months.
他活超过六个月。
And then at the age of 6 years old, Holy Spirit say, what about you bring her back to see the same cardiologist?
那在我女儿六岁的时候，神就对我说，你带她去看回那个同样的心脏科。
I went back to see the cardiologist and they did an ECG report.
那我就带我的女儿去看那个同样的心脏科，他们就做了这个心电图。
And they put the report side by side and the doctor keep saying,This is impossible.
那他们就把旧的报告和新的报告放在一起。那个医生说这是不可能的事。
He said, "You look at the old report and the new report."
你说他讲，你看着这个旧的报告和这个新的报告。
The old report shows that the heart is failing.
这个旧的报告可以看到这个心脏正在越来越衰弱。
But you look at this new report. This is totally a complete good.Heart.
但是你看这个新的这个报告，这个心脏是好像新的一个完整的这个心脏。
The doctor keeps saying that this is impossible because from their medical point of view, from with hole to without a hole, they can trace back the recovery process.
那这些医生他们一直说不可能的，不可能的，因为从医学的角度来看，这整个康复过程他们可以从有动到没有动他们都可以检查到的。
Meaning that they can trace back the holes will get smaller and smaller and eventually close up.
那意思是说从有动到没有动它会越来越小越来越小。
But in your daughter case,
但是在你女儿的案例，
the old report and the new report are not in sync.
这个旧的报告和新的报告不相符。
As if there is a hand that removed the old one and put in a new heart.
就好像有一个手伸进去把旧的心脏拿出来，再把新的心脏放进去。
Who can perform such a miracle? None other than our Lord Jesus Christ.
那除了我们的主耶稣以外，有谁还能行这样的奇妙神迹？
Friends, today my daughter is 30 years old and she is already working. All glory be unto God.
那朋友们，今天我的女儿已经30岁了，她也已经在做工，荣耀归于上帝。
So you see, friends, my life is restored according to His promise in Joel chapter 2, verse 25 and 26.
那朋友们，神照着他给我的应许，在约珥书二章25-26节来恢复我的生命。
And when my daughter was 7 years old, I am remarried again in a church with my husband, Pastor Jason Ong.
那在我女儿七岁的时候，我就在教会里面。和我的这个 Pastor Jason Ong 我的丈夫结婚了。
So you see, isn't our God good? Amen.
所以你们看，
Come on, let's
神是良善的，对吗？
Applause.
让我们把掌声献给我们的上帝。
Okay, now I want to speak to Christian. Okay, yeah. So you entertain me a little bit, yeah. If not, I feel very lonely here. Okay.Later, this side, yeah, will say, praise the Lord, okay? Yeah, and this side will say, hallelujah, okay? Can?
那现在我们这边的人我们会说赞美主，那这边的人我们会说 hallelujah.
Okay, I'll be speaking to Christian now, okay? When you have a good promotion, what do you say?
那基督徒如果有一个很
This side, please don't lose to this side, okay?
这边不要输这边哦。
When you know your daughter is nearly die, but you have miracles, what do you say?
当女儿差点要死的时候，有神迹发生。
Yeah, so now you don't lose to them.
所以你们不要输他们。
You're from a security guard, you became a businesswoman. What do you say?
从警卫变成一个生意人。
Wow, now a giant awakened. Okay.
现在有巨人醒起来了。
You see, friends, it is so easy when everything happens according to what we want. We say, praise the Lord, hallelujah.
那朋友们，我们非常的容易说赞美主 hallelujah, 当我们如意照着我们所想的事情来发生的时候。
What if things are not happening according to what we desire.
但是当事情不如意，不照着我们所想的这个方向去发生的时候，我们能怎样？
What about if money is no longer enough?
如果说金钱不够我们去用。
What if We are abandoned by people who love us and we love them.
如果我们所爱的人，他们也爱我们的人，他们抛弃我们的话呢？
Or what if we have to face with sicknesses?
或者如果我们要面临这个疾病，
Can we still say praise the Lord, hallelujah?
我们还能说赞美主 hallelujah 吗？
What if we are stricken with cancer?
如果我们患上癌症，
Can we still say praise the Lord, hallelujah?
我们还能说赞美主 hallelujah 吗？
Why are you so quiet now?
为什么你们现在如此安静呢？
That was what happened to me.
这就是发生在我身上。
2 years after we got married,
在我们结婚的两年之后，
Pastor Jason often vomit and giddy.
那我的丈夫 Pastor Jason 他时常的头晕，时常的呕吐。
We went to see doctor. The doctor said that your husband got brain cancer.
那我们去看医生，医生说你的丈夫有脑癌。
And this cancer is very rare. The whole Singapore, he is the only one that has got this type of brain cancer. It's called endolymphatic sac tumor.
那在这个脑癌是非常少见到的，你的丈夫是在新加坡里面唯一一个有这个案例，这个医学的名字就叫做endolymphatic sac tumor、yeah.
And in the whole US there are not more than 300 cases found.
那在美国里面不超过有不超过300宗的案例。
Because it was so rare that no pharmaceutical company want to develop drugs to heal this type of cancer.
那这个脑癌是非常少见到的，没有一间药物的公司要去研究，要去推出这个药物来治疗。
Singapore, two professors, one from NNI and one from ENT, came together to study the case and they still don't know what to do.
那新加坡就有两个博士，一个从这个国家神经的这个学院，另外一个从耳鼻喉科，他们一起的来合作去研究这个案例。
They have to invite two more professors from US John Hopkins and come to Singapore. So four professors in Singapore study the case.
那他们甚至还要邀请从美国来这个 John Hopkins 这个很有名的这个医学院，邀请他们过来，他们一起合作来研究这个案例。
This case became very famous. It was on Singapore Medical Journal.
那这个案例非常的出名，它甚至登上了这个医学的期刊。
The title goes like this: Case number one founded in Singapore.
那个主题就这样写到新加坡的第一个案例
：endolymphatic sac tumor，
内淋巴囊肿瘤
，and is none other.
感谢主。
And none other than my husband, Pastor Jason Ong.
那不是不是其他的人，是在发生在我丈夫的身上的。
Can you imagine how you feel?
你能想象你会怎样有如此的感受吗
？Whole Singapore, we are the only one.
整个新加坡只有我们一个人。
We prayed separately.
那我们就分开来祷告。
We say that God, this is what the doctor say.
那我们就跟神讲，医生这样子说。
What do you have to say?
那神，你怎样说呢？
You see, friends, I just want to encourage you.
那朋友们，我今天要鼓励你们。
The world can give you many voices.
世界会给你们很多种不同的声音。
Your reality may even scare you with voices.
那你的现实，你面对的现实也可能会来吓你。
But today you can learn to hear God. What do you have to say over my situation?
但是今天你们可以学习到，去明白神怎样在我的情况来有他自己的说法。
God gave me Romans 8:28, and He said all things will work together for good.For those who love him and for those who have been called according to his purpose.
那神就给我这样的一个境界，在罗马书第八章二十八节说到，我们知道万事互相效力，叫爱神的人得益处，就是那按他旨意被召的人。
Let us make this simple.
让我们把这个经节弄给它简单。
It doesn't matter how bad is your situation.
不管你的情况多糟糕。
It doesn't matter how difficult it is.
不管那个情况多困难。
Remember this: if you continue to love Him, everything will turn out to be good.
那你们要谨记这一点，就是你们如果继续的爱神，那万事就会互相效力。
What is loving God?
那爱神是什么呢？
It's not, you know, like a human love that you can conveniently falling in love and falling out of love.
那这个爱神不是像人类的这个爱，我可以随时爱上，也随时不要爱。
In the book of John, the Bible says, if you love him, you will obey him.
那在约翰福音里面说到，如果你爱神，你就会顺服他。
Can you see that?
你们看到吗？
So we went for operation, and the operation took 20 hours.
所以我们就去做这个开刀的手术。那个开刀的手术，拿了20个小时。
If you touch at the back of your ear, it's hard. There is bone, right?
如果你们动你们耳朵的后面，是硬的，对吗？有骨头了。
Before the operation can take place, the doctor have to saw away the bone.
那在开刀之前，他们要把这个骨锯掉。
And after 20 hours.
那在20个小时以后
，The doctor told me, "I'm sorry, we are too late."
那个医生跟我说，对不起，我们太迟了。
Because the cancer is so aggressive, it has destroyed the hearing drum, the hearing nerves, the balance nerve.
那这个肿瘤已经把那个听觉的神经，已经把那个身体平衡的那个神经，已经把它刺掉了。
So they have to remove everything that has been destroyed.
所以那些已经损坏了，他们都要拿出来。
And the cancer is very aggressive. It has spread to the main artery, and 30% stuck on the clustered on the main artery.
那这个肿瘤非常的凶，它已经进入到这个大动脉的里面，它有30%是 stuck 在这个大动脉里面。
The doctor say that we can only remove 70%, and 30% we left behind.And we get out.
那个医生说，我们只能把70%来去除出来，还有三十八千是留在那个大动脉。
And he said, at the rate of this growth, he can only live for another 6 months.
那医生说，如果照着这个肿瘤继续增长的这个速度来说，他最多只能活多6个月。
Can I have the key bodies? Just the key bodies alone here. Yeah, up here, key bodies alone. So the doctors say that what is going to happen within this 6 months, the cancer will continue to bite the main artery, then the main artery will burst.
那医生怎么说呢？在这个六个月里面，这个肿瘤它会继续的吃掉那个大动脉。那一天的时候，那个大动脉会突然爆。
And suddenly, from the eyes, from the nose, from the mouth, and from the ears will come up blood.
那突然之间会从他的眼睛、他的耳朵、他的鼻子、他的口流出血来。
And he will collapse and die.
那他会倒地死亡。
This is how your husband gonna die.
这就是你的丈夫会如何的死掉。
Friends, what is your response if?This is your situation.
如果这是你的情况，你们会怎样反应？
Can you still say praise the Lord, hallelujah?
你们还能说赞美主 hallelujah 吗？
My husband is still in ICU, and I told him, husband, doctor say you're gonna die.
我的丈夫还在这个 ICU 里面，我就跟我的丈夫说，医生说你会死。
You're gonna have just another 6 months to live.
你还有六个月。
What do you say?
你怎样说呢？
Friends, do you want to know his response?
朋友们，你们要知道他的反应如何吗？
You want to know or not?
你们要知道吗？
This is his response.
这就是他所说的。
I don't care what the doctor say.
我不管那个医生说什么。
As long as I live.
只要我还有一天活着。
As long as I breathe.
只要我还能呼吸
I will make every day count for Jesus.
我会为每一天为这耶稣而活。
Doctors say I have 6 months.
医生说我还有六个月。
Well, at least I still have 6 months.
那么至少我还有六个月。
Do you know the greatest mistake of mankind is they do not understand the essence of time. They continue to waste time.
那人类犯最大的错误就是他们认为他们还有很多时间，他们不明白时间的这个精髓。
He said, if I ever get up from this hospital, still can function, you don't focus so much on the business anymore.
那如果我还可以从医院里面这样走出来，我还能行动的话，我们不要再专注于我们的生意了。
Let us go all out to preach the gospel.
让我们全力以赴，拼尽全力地去传福音。
To help the poor, the needy, the orphans, and the widow.
去帮助那些有需要的人，去帮助贫穷的人，去帮助孤儿和寡妇。
And to bring the gospel to the ends of the world.
然后把福音带到地极。
I say, okay.
我说好。
And true enough, 2 weeks later, he can get out from the hospital still function.
那真实的，两个星期以后，他还可以走出医院，可以行动。
So we make all preparation and we go.
那我们做了所有的准备，我们就去了。
AV, can you just show, quickly just show the PowerPoint? We go to Myanmar, we go to Philippines. Yeah, just keep going, just keep going. Yeah, yeah, just keep going. Yeah, we go to China, we go to Pakistan, we go to many places. We started with 30 children.
那我们去了很多地方，有柬埔寨，有缅甸，有中国，有菲律宾。我们一开始的事工的时候，有30个孩子。
And from 30 children, the ministry grew to become 300 children.
那我们的事工就扩展了，我们从30个孩子增长到300个孩子。
And from 300 children, the ministry continued to grow to become 600 children.
那我们从300个孩子增长到600个孩子。
And 6 months later, he never died.
那六个月以后，我的丈夫没有死掉。
But the doctor said, don't be so happy. You don't die now, later you will die.
那医生这样子跟我说，你不要高兴，现在你没有死。 之后你会死。
So you see, friend, it's not that you go and serve God and come back, you get good news.
那朋友们不是说我们去侍奉神，我们回来我们就有好消息。
So he said, come on, let us be even more aggressive.
那他就说，让我们一起更加火热。
So we go again.
所以我们又再去了多一次。
And the ministry continued to grow from 600 children to 800 children.
那我们的事工开始的更加的扩展，我们从600个孩子增长到800位。
And from 800 children to 1,000 children.
从800位增长到1,000个。
You know, friends, the places that we go, can I have the rabbi shoot a place, a photograph? I think it's about 21. Yeah, this is the place that we go.
那这个地方就是我们所去的地方。
It's not fit for cancer patient.
不是适合给我们有癌症的这个病患。In
the pocket, there's always painkiller.
在他的口袋当中，每一次都有这个止痛药。Started
with Panadol Extra Strong.
他开始服用这个 Panadol 这个特强的。One
day, sometime he can take 8 pieces.
那一天有时他会吃8颗。
And after eating for a while, it doesn't work anymore.
那他吃了这个 Panadol 一阵子过后就没有效了。
What do you say?
你们怎样说呢?
For him, he says, change to Ponstan.
他就说，换咯，我们换去Ponstan。
And after eating for a period of time,
那他吃了过一阵子之后,
it doesn't work anymore.
他又再没有效了。
What do you do?
我们要怎样做呢?
What do you say?
你们怎么说呢?
He says, let's change to Acoxia.
让我们换去Acoxia。
And eat again.
那又在服用了。
Eat until the liver got blister.
服用到他的这个他的 liver 里面也有这个
损坏到 liver.
损坏到 liver.
Yeah. So the what do you do?
所以你们怎么做呢?
In the places like this.
在这样的地方。
And how long do we have to go through it?
那我们还要经过这样的情况多久？
1 year never die, 2 years never die, 3 years never die.
1年没有死，2年没有死，3年没有死。
But the cancer continue to grow.
但是那个癌症继续的在里面增长。
From the size of 30%, it become a size of golf ball. From a size of golf ball, it become a size of an egg.
那从38%的这个大小 增长到好像这个高尔夫球的大小，再从高尔夫球这样增长到一颗蛋这样。
Do you know cancer is very painful?
你们知道癌症是非常的痛苦的吗？
And how long do we have to go through this?
那我们还要经历这样的这个痛苦多久？
10 years.
十年。
And these 10 years, I witnessed with my eyes.
那在这个十年的期间里面，我亲眼的见证到。
I never see him one time in depression.
我从来没有看过他，在有这个忧郁，有这个抑郁。
I never see him one time praying like this. God, you must heal me. You must heal me. If you don't heal me, I'm not going to serve you anymore.
他从来没有这样跟神祷告说，神啊，你一定要救我，你一定要医治我，你一定要医治我。如果你不医治我，我就不侍奉你。
Never.
从来没有。
Friends, do you know?
朋友们，你们知道吗？
19 years in this ministry.
在十九年，在这个事工里面
，We never have to put up the picture and ask money from people.
我们从来不需要放这些照片，然后向人民来筹款。
This picture is to inspire you.
这些照片是要来激发你。
19 years in the ministry.
在十九年，在这个事工里面
，Never in lack.
从来不缺少。
Feeding.Thousands of orphans, widows, and the poor and the needy.
喂养上千上万的这些孤儿有需要的人。
Do you know why?
你们知道为什么吗？
Because if God's call,
因为如果是神的呼召，
He will provide.
他会供应。
Because if God's call,
因为如果是神的呼召，
He will protect.
他会保守。
Amen.
Amen.
So.In this kind of places, what do I see my husband doing?
那在这样的地方，我看着我的丈夫他做什么呢？
He will kneel down every time when he was in pain.
他在每次有痛的时候，他就会跪下来。
He will touch the part that is very painful.
他会动着那个非常痛的部分。
And one hand he will lift to God.
那另外一只手他会向神来举。
And this is what he said.
这就是他所说的。
Yet I will choose to praise you.
我仍然要选择赞美你。
For you are good and your mercy endures forever.
因你是良善的，你的恩慈也直到永远。
Do you know when you brush teeth, when you spit out, it's white color, right? It's toothpaste, right?
你们知道吗？你们刷牙的时候，你们吐出来的那个牙膏是白色的，对吗？
When he brushes teeth, he spit out his blood, and thereafter blood clot.
那他刷牙，我的丈夫刷牙的时候，他吐出来是血的，
and、
然后有血块在里面。
And after that, he will hear voices.
然后他就会听到一些声音。
The voices will go like this: Where is your God?
那些声音会跟他讲：你的神在哪里
？You think that you are so clever? You serve God?
你觉得你很聪明吗？你服侍神
？Look, your God cannot even heal you.
你看，你的神根本不能医治你。
Look, your God has abandoned you.
看你的神已经离弃了你。
Every time when you look at himself on the mirror, these voices will come.
每当他在镜子面前看着自己的时候，这些声音会来对他说话。
And the voices goes even stronger when blood begin to flow from the nose.
那这些声音会更加的强烈，当他看到他的鼻子这边会流血。
This is what I witnessed him doing.
这就是我看到他怎样做。
He will wipe away the blood.
他会把这个血抹去。
And this is what he said.
这就是他这样说。
You ask me where is my God?
你问我的神在哪里？
Let me tell you where is my God.
让我来告诉你我的神在哪里。
My God is right here.
我的神就在我的这边。
And his name is Emmanuel.
那他的名是以马内利。
And his promise is.
那他的应许是。
He will never leave me nor abandon me.
他不会离弃我，他也不会抛弃我。
This is my God.
这就是我的神。
Amen.
Amen.
What about me, friends?
那对我呢？
When I wake up, I will see blood.On my husband's pillowcase.
那我醒起来的时候，我就会在我的丈夫的枕头上面看到血。
I don't know where the blood come from.
我不知道那个血从哪里来。
Immediately there will be voices that goes like this.
那立刻的就会有声音这样子。
What if your husband died?
如果你的丈夫死掉呢?
What if you lost a husband the second time?
如果你再次失去你的丈夫第二次呢?
What if your daughter loses a father the second time?
如果你的女儿再次的失去第二次失去她的父亲呢?
Friends, there will be lots of what if in your life.
朋友们，在你的生命当中会有很多的如果。
If you want to entertain that, what if you will surely be depressed and disappointed?
如果你要一直去想那些如果，你的生命就会失望。
This is how I respond to those voices.
那我就是这样子的去回应这些声音。
You ask me what if?
你问我说如果。
Let me tell you.
让我告诉你。
Even if my husband had to die.
即使我的丈夫会死掉
Even if there is no healing
即使没有医治
Even if there is no breakthrough
即使没有突破
I have made a decisive decision
我已经做了一个决定
To continue to stand upon the word of God which is the ultimate truth
继续的站立在神的话语上就是那至上的真理
I will continue to praise the Lord my God my Redeemer and the lover of my soul
我会继续的来扬声赞美我的主我的救赎主爱我的主
Friends, what is your resolve today?
朋友们你今天要如何的应对呢
Have you made that decisive decision?
你已经做了那个决定吗
Because things are going to get even harder
因为在生命中我们所面对的情况会越来越困难
My husband has made the same decisive decision
我的丈夫也是如此的做这样的决定
And he always say
那他每一次会这样子说
Even if I have to die
即使我会死
I will die praising God
我会赞美着神的时候死
Friends, if you have made this decisive decision depression cannot hold you
朋友们如果你已经做这样的决定这个抑郁症不能捆绑你
2013 March can you show the photo of a hospital
在2013年里面3月的时候
This is him After fighting cancer for 10 years
在10年他抗癌之后
He cannot go anywhere He cannot do anything One day he can only wake up 2 hours
他什么东西也不能做了行动他也不能那一天里面他只会醒起来2个小时
That 2 hours he will gather all his strength to prepare me
那在那2个小时里面他会聚集他所有的力量来准备我
He will always say Don't ever you dare to get angry with God when I die
他会跟我说你不要去责怪神你不要去生气神如果我死掉的话
Please continue our legacy to take care of the poor the needy the orphans and the widow and to preach the gospel
你要继续我们的传承去照顾那些有需要的那些贫穷那些孤儿那些寡妇
Continue to work out your salvation with fear and tremble
当恐惧战惊来做成你们得救的功夫
Let us make an appointment
让我们做一个一个这个约定
We see each other in heaven
我们在天堂里相见
2013 March He cannot see anymore
那在2013年3月的时候他什么东西也看不见了
Went for another surgery
再去做多一个手术
Came out He was really in bad shape
那出来他的情况非常非常糟糕
Cannot see Cannot breathe In so much pain And the body was very very weak
那他不能看见也不能呼吸身体也非常非常的痛
He said that Now is the time that I go
他说这个时候就是我要走了
I have given my best 10 years
我已经在这十年里面给出我的最好
All out for Jesus
拼尽全力为这耶稣
It's time for me to leave
是时候我离开了
We prepare everything
我们准备了所有的东西
We prepare the funeral We prepare the photo We prepare our mothers and the relatives
我们准备了这些丧礼也准备了遗照也准备了我们双方的母亲也准备了我们的亲戚
You know friends 10 years fighting cancer with my husband Never one time I cry in front of him
那你们知道吗在十年我和我的丈夫一起抗癌的这十年里面我从来没有在他面前哭过
Because he is already trying his very best I don't want to become a burden to him
因为他已经在全力以赴的去抗癌了我不要再去给他任何的重担
Saturday afternoon
那在星期六下午
He say goodbye.
他说再见。
We hug.
我们抱了。
For the very first time in 10 years, I cried in front of him.
那在十年这个期间，我第一次在他面前哭了。
I thought that's it.
我以为说这就是这样了。
I took out my phone and I said to him, "Will you record your voice?"
我拿起我的手机，主跟他说，你能不能录你的声音
？Say that you love me. Say that you miss me.
说你爱我，你想我。
So that when you are gone, when I miss you, I will keep hearing this record.
所以当你走的时候，我会听着你的声音。
Till I see you in heaven.
直到我在天堂与你见面。
Do you know, friends? 10 years fighting cancer with my husband, I learned one very precious moment.
你们知道吗？在十年和我的丈夫一起抗癌的时候，我学到这样一个宝贵。
You know, there's not even time. There's not even enough time to love.
根本不够时间让我们去。
Why we must constantly fighting?
因为我们继续的在抗癌。
Why we must constantly fighting each other?
为什么我们要一直彼此的去相争？
Stop fighting and start loving.
停止的去吵架，让我们继续的去爱。
Amen.
Amen.
But I guess God is not done with us.
但是我想神的工作还没完成。
12 o'clock midnight while waiting for him.
那在十二点半夜的时候，在等着他的时候
，12 o'clock midnight on Saturday, suddenly he opened his eyes.
那在十二点半夜的时候，他突然睁开他的眼睛
，and the whole body was shaking.
那他整个身体都在摇着
，and the bed was shaking.
那个床都在摇着
，and he said, "Jesus is here, Jesus is here." 啊！
那他说，耶稣在这里，耶稣在这里啊！
He was crying, you know, later at the 7 o'clock service, bring your Hokkien speaking friends and relatives. You will see Pastor Jason will be here, okay?
他在哭着，所以等一下的这个晚上七点的这个聚会，你们带你们的朋友来，我的丈夫 Pastor Jason 会在我们当中。
You will see that he's a macho man, he doesn't cry.
你会看到他是好像大力士这样，他从来不。
He cry and cry and he keep shouting, Jesus is here, Jesus is here.
他一直哭，一直哭，他也一直在喊着，耶稣在这里，耶稣在这里。
I got up, I wanted to reach him on the bed. I just took the first step and the second step. Immediately, I fell down under the glory of God.
那我尝试走向他，我走了一步，第二步，我就在神极大的荣耀前面，我就俯伏在地了。
As if there is this weight of a glory that pressed me down until my face touches the floor, I worship God.
就好像有神那个极大荣耀的那个重量把我压在地上，我的脸是朝着地的，是粘在地上的，我敬拜他。
And you know, friends, in that presence,
那你们知道吗？在神的同在当中，
All that I wanted actually is for my husband to be healed, right?
我所要的就是让神来医治我的丈夫，对吗？
But I cannot utter a word of request.
但是我连一个请求都说不出。
I can only sayThank you, Jesus.
我只能说感谢耶稣。
Thank you, Jesus.
感谢耶稣。
In the presence of the Almighty God, nothing's important.
在全能神的同在当中，再也没有任何事物是重要的。
In the presence of the Almighty God, you know how I feel?
在神，在全能的神的同在当中，我如何的感受？
He is more than enough.
他是多过我们所需要的。
I can only say thank you.
我只能说感谢。
Why thank you?
为什么感谢呢？
Who am I?
我是谁？
Who are you?
你是谁？
Who are all of us?
我们是谁？
The King of all kings.
万王之王。
The Lord of all lords.
万主之主。
Love us so much.
如此的爱我们。
That without sin he came to this world.
让他愿意的来到这世上。
Humiliated,
被羞辱
whip,
被鞭打
hang on the cross,
在十字架上被钉
spit,
被吐沫
for your sake,
为着你的缘故
for my sake,
为着我的缘故
that when we believe,
那当我们相信的时候
when we believe means when we trust him and when we obey.Him,
那相信就是说，当我们信靠、我们顺服他的时候
，we will be with him in paradise one day.
那在一天的时候，我们会在乐园里面与他相见。
What kind of love is this?
这种爱是什么？
This is the love of God.
这就是神的爱。
Amen.
Amen.
I saw Pastor Jason took a deep breath and he fell asleep.
我看着 Pastor Jason 他吸了很深的一口气，然后就睡着了。
And I went to sleep as well.
那我也继续去睡了。
Can I invite the worship team to come forward? Worship team to prepare? Yeah. So what happened? The next day, 8 o'clock in the morning, the nurse wake us up. Wake me up. Wake up, wake up.
那在隔天早上八点的时候，那个护士来叫我醒。哎，醒起来，醒起来。
Where is your husband? He's not there. He's not on the bed.
你的丈夫在哪里？你的丈夫不在床上。
I was like, oh yeah, you know, where did my husband go? Is he raptured?
那我那个时候就说，哎，我的丈夫在哪里？他是被提了吗？
The nurse was panicked. He pressed emergency button. Green, patient missing, patient missing.
那个护士很慌张的说，他就去按那个警报。他说，哎，那个病人不见了，病人不见了。
And my husband opened the toilet door and he said that, why is this so noisy? Are you looking for me? I'm not 不见了, you know? I'm not missing, I'm here.
那我的丈夫就打开那个浴室的门，他说，诶，为什么那么吵？我在这里，我没有不见。
The nurse said that, how can you go to the bathroom unassisted? He said that, relax, relax, don't panic. Yesterday, Jesus came.
他说，我的丈夫这样子说，那个护士对我丈夫这样子说，哎，你不能没有在没有人的帮助下你去厕所。但是我的丈夫这样子回答他说，哎，冷静冷静，昨晚耶稣来了。
He touched me right here.
耶稣动我的这里。
And he breathed a new breath of God into my nostril.
他就把新的这个神的气息吹进我的鼻孔里面。
I fell asleep.
我就睡着了。
And this morning when I wake up, immediately I can see.
那在今天早晨我醒起来的时候，我直接可以看见了。
And the pain is gone.
那个痛
just like that.
那个痛也不见了，就是这样不见了。
Because the pain is gone, I try to get down from the bed. I try to move forward, move backwards. I'm okay.
那因为那个痛不见，我就尝试从我的床上起来，我向前走，向后走，可以。
Doctor say this is brain surgery. Brain surgery people don't get down the bed minimum 7 days.
这个是他开脑的手术。医生说，在开脑的这个手术里面，在气瓶里面，这个病人是不能从床上下来这样走的。
This is on the third day.
这是在第三天的时候发生。
He say that I'm okay.
他说。我很好。
So I remove all my string and needle.
所以我就把我的那些管，我的那些针拖出来咯。
And very hot, I'm very hot.
那就说，哎，我很热，里面很热。
So I go shower啦。
所以我就去冲凉啊。
The nurse got mad.
那个护士就非常的生气。
Who came? You don't be naughty. You go back to your bed. I'm going to call your doctor.
你不要坏蛋，你现在回到你的床上，我现在要打电话叫医生来。
The doctor came, professor in Singapore number 2, NNI, also Christian.
那个医生就来在新加坡里面排第二位。
He came and check and check and check and check.
他就来检查检查检查。
He said, do you know, 1 year I opened a head, 50 cases.
你知道我在一年里面开脑的手术多达50个。
I've never seen miracles like this.
我从来没有看过这样的一个神迹。
This surely come from our God, Jesus Christ.
这个肯定唯有来自我们的神主耶稣。
Friends, on Monday before 12 o'clock, myself, my daughter, and my husband, we woke up from that hospital without wheelchair.
那朋友们在星期一十二点之前的时候，我的丈夫和我和我的女儿，在没有轮椅的帮助下，我们就这样走出了医院。
This is a recent photograph.
这就是我们最近的照片。
So if you want to see him in person, yes, 7 o'clock. Bring your Hokkien speaking, English speaking friends and relative here, okay?
那朋友们，如果你们要看到他的话，在七点的时候带你们讲福建话的朋友来到我们当中，你们就可以看到他。
You can touch him later, he's real.
你等一下就可以这样动着它。
Friends, this is my story.
朋友们，这就是我的故事。
This is my husband's story.
这是我丈夫的故事。
This is my daughter's story.
这是我女儿的故事。
What about your story?
那你的故事呢？
What about your struggle?
你的挣扎呢？
What about the breakthrough that you're hoping?
那你所盼望来到的突破呢？
You know, friends, I come here not to sell Jesus.
朋友们，你们知道我来这边不是要卖你们耶稣。
I'm not a salesperson that I will keep telling you that, yeah, receive Jesus, he's good.
我不是一个销售员来跟你们讲，哎，你们要接受耶稣，他很好的。
Yes, he's good.
是的，他是好的。
But more so, he is real.
但是更多的是，他是真实的。
He's not just real some 2,000 years ago.
他不只是在两千年前那么的真实。
He's not just someone that you read on the Bible or you hear from preacher.
他不只是在我们化身的在圣经里面看到的，或者是从这个正道人所听见的。
But he's still real up to today.
但是他直到今天还是如此的真实。
He still can touch.
他可以来触动。
He still can restore.
他仍然可以来恢复。
And he still can heal.
他仍然可以医治。
But that is his part.
但是他是那个是他的份
，That is his sovereignty，
那个是神的主权
，That is our part，
那我们的有我们的份
，What is our part？
我们应当做的是什么
？Our part is to believe，
我们应当做的就是相信
，Because he said in his word，
因为在他的话语中这样说到
，If you believe，
如果你相信。
You will see the glory of God.
你就会看见神的荣耀。
I want to pray for you.
我现在要为你来祷告。
I want to give you an opportunity.
我要给你一个机会。
I will be speaking to two different groups of people.
我会向两组不同的人来说。
The first group is you have not received Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior.
第一组就是你未曾接受耶稣做你个人的救主。
Today you hear this message.
今天你听到了这堂信息。
And you say to yourself, "Yes, I want to know this Jesus."
你对你自己说：“是的，我要来认识这一位耶稣。
”Yes, you are the first group that I want to speak to.
是的，你就是那个第一组，我想要对你们来说话的。
Later, at the count of three, you just stay where you are and lift your hand.
等一下我数一二三的时候你们就在你们的座位那边就举起你们的手
The second group of people that I'll be speaking to
那在第二组我要对你们说的
is once upon a time you may have received
那在一个时候你是曾经接受耶稣的
but you're no longer sure
但是你现在已经有那个不确定在里面了
do you actually believe or not?
你不确定你还相不信，你还相不相信
？God is saying to you，
神在对你说
，Come back，
回来
，Come back，
回来
，Yes，
是的
，Same thing。When I count one, two, three， you're going to put up your hand together with the first group。
那同样的，当我数一二三的时候，你会和第一组的人一同的来举手。
Is it okay？
大家 OK 吗？
Is it okay?
可以吗?
Are you ready, friends?
你们预备好了吗?
Okay, can I invite you to now close your eyes and bow your head?
现在请你们闭上眼睛低头。
Today, if you hear this message,
今天如果你听到了这信息,
if you say that, Jesus, I want to know you,
如果你说耶稣，我要来认识你,
or perhaps once upon a time, you haveSaid the sinner's prayer and you have received Jesus, but now you're no longer sure.
或者在有一个时候，你已经做了这个决志祷告，你也曾经接受耶稣，但是现在你已经不确定了。
This is the time.
这就是那个时刻。
Don't miss this opportunity.
不要失去这个机会。
You know, the best decision that I have done in these 52 years.
那在我五十二年里面，我所做最好的决定就是
，is to receive this Jesus，
就是来接受这一位耶稣。
Now is the time.
这就是那个时刻。
And I'm going to count.
让我来数。
One.
一。
Two.
二。
Three.
三。
Now is the time. You put up your hand high.
现在就是那个时刻，请你来举手。你来举手。
Put up your hand high.
举手。
Any more? Any more at the back? Any more?
还有谁？
Anymore?
还有谁吗？
Can I invite you to take the next step to stand up? Just stand up.
Yeah, just stand up. 请你们站立起来，有举手的。
There are many people who put up their hands. Just stand up. Just stand up. Just stand up.
就这样站立起来。
Can you stand up? Stand up, please.
就这样站立起来。
Those who put up their hands, stand up.
就这样站立起来。
Yes, anymore?
还有谁吗？还有谁吗？
Anymore?
还有谁吗？
I'm going to pray, and you will repeat after me, okay?
我会来祷告，你们就照着我所祷告的祷告。
And for those of for the rest, can you also pray together with them to encourage them?
那其他的人，你们也能跟着我一起来祷告，来鼓励他们吗？
And later on, we are going to worship with one song, and after that, I'm going to do an altar call to pray for you. Okay?
Yeah. 那现在我们要来敬拜，我们会来开放这个祭坛，让人家让你们来前来。
Let us pray for those people who stand up right now.
那我们现在要为这些站立的人来祷告。
And those who stand up, you repeat after me, okay?
那些站立的就重复我所说的。
Dear Lord Jesus,
亲爱的主耶稣。
Today I give my life to you.
今天我献上我的生命给你。
I acknowledge you are my savior.
我认知你是我的救主。
You died for me on the cross.
你在十字架上为我而死。
And on the third day you rose again.
那在第三天的时候你复活。
Because you live.
因为你活着。
I can face tomorrow.
我可以面对明天。
I am sorry, Lord.
我对不起你，耶稣。
Knowingly and unknowingly, I have offended you.
在知道或者不知道的情况下，我得罪了你。
But today you have forgiven me.
但是今天你已经赦免了我。
Today you wash me clean.
今天你把我洗净。
Holy Spirit,
圣灵
fill me,
充满我。
Teach me,
充满我。
Teach me,
教导我。
Comfort me,
来安慰我。
So that I will follow Jesus,
所以我可以来跟从耶稣。
Till the ends of time,
直到那末日。
And in Jesus' name I pray.
那奉耶稣的名祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
Can I invite the rest of us to stand as well? We want to worship the Lord with this song. And after that, I'm going to do altar call.
All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am of the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
The altar is open.
祭坛已经开放了。
I'm sorry, I have taken a lot of your time.
对不起，我拿了你们很多的时间。
So don't delay anymore.
所以不要再迟疑了。
If you need prayer,
如果你需要祷告，
just come forward right now.
就进前来，上前来。
I want to pray for you.
我要为着你来祷告。
The pastor here want to pray for you.
这边的牧师也会为着你来祷告。
And yes, if you want to stand in proxy with anyone, just feel free to come forward right now.
如果你要为着一个人来站立在这个在这个代祷的方面，也请你站出来。
If you have a need or if you are not feeling well, yes, come forward right now.
如果你有身体上的不适。你也请你进前来。
I want to serve you.
我要来服侍你。
The pastors and the leaders here want to serve you as well.
这边的牧师和这个领袖也要来服侍你。
Yes.